they are. We're hitting on top of this now with pinpoint capture techniques that minimize or almost completely avoid the heart, reducing the cancer damage while still eliminating the breast tumor. We've come a long way in breast cancer radiation treatment.